and rails for damage. No one is hurt, but a barn and the classic cars stored inside it are destroyed by fire this afternoon. It happened on Fieldcrest Road near County Double I in the town of Neenah just after 3:30 this afternoon. Firefighters tell us there were no animals in the barn, which was used to store classic cars. They believe the fire was accidental, but its cause is still under investigation.